So Sally Ann, you are here because you're thinking about terminating your pregnancy?
I don't know. Maybe. I mean, I just want to know how it works, I guess.
All right, do you know about how far along you are?
Less than 2 months.
Okay, well, we'll do a physical, and if you're in your first trimester, a chemical abortion is an option, and that's a pill. Now, state law requires that I give you some information, and it's about alternatives, like adoption.
No, nobody can know.
You know what, I get it, I understand, although state law requires that I have to give this to you, and then we have a 24-hour waiting period before we can proceed.
I can't come back tomorrow.
That's all right, just come back when you can, and in the meanwhile, let's go do a physical and take another pregnancy test just to be sure.
How much is the bill?
It's $800.
Is there another way?
There is, Sally Ann, but that's $2,000 or $3,000, and we wouldn't be able to get you in for another couple months. We're the only clinic for 200 miles. Everyone else has been shut down.
Is there another place that I can go?
Can you get yourself to St. Louis or Ohio? You might be able to find more affordable options.
I can't.